is being able to live long enough to be able to retire and to be able to have enough money to retire without having to sell the farm.
Success for me right now is basically trying to cut costs and make sure that you're still providing a great product that's gonna, people are gonna wanna have, you know?
Success is, for me, defined in the satisfaction that I get from growing and being able to offer my products to the community.
Quality's probably everything.
Why do you say that?